Hallo, herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Ausgabe von Tales from the Borderlands Folge 10.
So. Spit it out, dum dum. I don't have all day.
Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Jack! Dein neuer bester Freund.
Come on! Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just trying to sweat yourself, kid. You might short self down. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself.
You're a hologram.
Yeah, I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
No, I mean, I can see through you.
Yeah, I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh, you talk way too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Please don't kill me. I'm trying to help.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. No, it's stupid. No way.
You were murdered by Vault Hunters. I mean, bandits. You called them bandits. Hyperion hasn't been the same without you. We'll find a way to get you back on top.
No. I'm
too
I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. What's your head doing, me?
Do you need our help?
Whoa! Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
Hey. I think I'm losing it.
Losing what?
My mind, Vaughn.
My mind.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Yeah, do you with a ghost? Is that the...
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here! The Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
Oh, I see.
Okay.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
can use my Echo Eye to find us a place to hide.
We're in the desert! There's nowhere to go!
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! Where the hell did they come from?
Thank you.
100% Clinton, Kevin Boyle, Kevin Burner und Dan Connors. Till Death Do Us Apart, Chapter Completed, Chapter 2 of Episode 2.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, whatever that is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring!
Come on, Vaughn. We can't afford to be reckless. We're barely getting through this as it is.
It's not about being reckless. It's about getting past the fear. This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion. Teaming up with grifters? Come on! These are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires! We just survived moonshots from Hyperion! Huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loderbot? We kinda lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Fun? We should get you to a vet.
What? Why? What's happening?
Because those pythons look sick.
Huh?
Your arms are...
I don't...
You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
Where did you go?
Well, that's what I've been quietly contemplating. So I take in the desert air. I wonder what kind of training regimen your friend is on.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
It's nothing. I'm just thinking out loud.
Okay.
He definitely thinks you're crazy.
I'm not crazy.
What? No! No! Who said anything about crazy?
I did.
So, let's find some shade. Yvette can track us for the drop.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, well, walking still sucks. What did I do to deserve this? Seriously. Don't look at me like that. Hey. Oh, you're ignoring me. That's what you're doing. Okay. Oh, come on!
So, what do you think of the girls?
Hopefully they're all right.
Oh, I like them a lot. Oh, Reese, you're my hero! I'm just so excited to be on this adventure with you!
Hey, why are you looking down there?
Having a tough time ignoring that, aren't ya?
Your fly is down.
No, it's not.
Oh, come on, Reese. You know I can't be contained by a mere zipper.
Oh, my mistake.
All right, let's just forget about that you're looking down there forever.
It's probably for the best.
It's about time.
Thank you.
So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a...
Das war's für diese Folge. Bis zur nächsten Folge. Tschüss. Bis dann.